Hello guys, we're going to be at Taco Bell. Oh my god, we're going to be at Taco Bell eating. So, can I eat one?
One.
Okay, so we're not going to be eating it. I don't like tacos and that. Only meat, because I don't really like it. I like the cheese and the thing, but I like the cheese on the cheese roll-ups, but I think it's like the same exact thing. I feel like my dad is saying the same exact thing, but I don't really want it.
Only meat.
These are only meat.
These are the two cheesy roll-ups.
This is a
soft taco with meat and cheese in it. So I want you to taste the ones that you don't like, the ones that you won't like.
So wait a minute. So first we have this pot. And I like how it has this and a tag.
Take a bite of this one first. This has the meat and cheese in it. Take a bite of this one first. Over the paper.
What happens if I don't like it?
You just
over the
paper.
Here's a taco. And then we're going to, what the heck?
Meat and cheese? Good, you like it. Okay, wait, don't take that. Take a bite of this. Take a bite of this. Let me have that. This is a cheesy roll-up with meat.
So let's try this. Pretty good.
Can you see it?
I'm
gonna get back to my popcorn. I don't know what this is. Thank God I did this. That's not what it was, but. Over the paper. Use your fingers. Pick it up. Put it in your mouth.
Because we haven't even Taco Bell in like a long time.
Over the paper. Feel like a meat and cheese.
I'm done with one. So what is this?
That is just meat.
Okay. I'm gonna eat. Where are the cheesy roll ups?
Those are the cheesy roll ups.
Okay. I'm gonna save these for later.
Which one?
I'm gonna save these for later. Yeah, I'm gonna save those for last.
Tell me if you taste the difference.
What do you mean?
There's no cheese.
Tastes like the same exact thing.
Tastes like the exact same thing.
This is really good.
You haven't had a soft taco yet. When did you have a soft taco?
We have the meat and fries, milk cheese, and of course, Taco Mom today.
Try one of these.
With only meat?
This is a soft taco with just meat.
Okay. I'm going with a soft taco here.
Just meat. Say it. You gotta say soft taco with just meat.
Just meat.
As if they can't hear me. Which do you prefer?
I like both.
You like both. So if I were to order you one, so you've eaten one, two.
We have a meat inside.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Tortilla on top.
I would order you six soft tacos with just cheese and meat. You like the mixture of the cheese though? It makes the meat more succulent. Savory.
Speaking of this, of 8 episodes, your video has gone into 8 minutes long right now. Check. Pretty random. Because we're gonna be going to Jungle Island, right?
God willing, we will. Probably the weather holds up.
We're also gonna be going to Sweet Aquarium and the zoo.
These are hard.
The cheese?
You like it with the cheese, huh? I'll do this one. Yeah, do that one.
Oh,
my God. Okay.
How many things do you have to do before you make
your...
Wait a minute. Can I
move on? Boy, you're
scared. Eat too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty rich.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta rebuild,
y'all. Again. Let me take a bite of my taco first.
Who's up? You gotta sign up. Sign up.
What?
Sign up.
What do you mean?
Me.
What?
Stop recording.
No.
But I'll do the video.
No, I'm not good. Okay. That when I do that.
I did it on purpose.
Hi, you just fell off a 3-foot cliff. I mean, off a 5,000-foot cliff, which makes no sense. Because I make no sense. Even my life makes no sense.
What? Your life doesn't make any sense?
And my games don't make sense. Because you get to be a killer. I'm talking about Red Dead. I love that game. And you should be at 11 minutes long. Into your video. Oh my
god. When do you stop doing it?
Oh my gosh. Looks like Bunny's taking over. He's holding the camera. See how many times you can slap till it falls. I'm gonna go first. Let's see how many slams it takes. Now you go. Anybody watch Game Theory? Okay. Hey, ASMR. My dad hates ASMR eating. My dad says that he can't stand it. What the? You pretty much were about to throw it away and then you just took it out. Here's the crab pizza. Here's the pizza. Pizza. I think I'll drop it like 3,000 times. No, it's gonna be upside down. It's gonna be upside down.
What are you doing?
Alright.
I grabbed something
over.
You think it'll be upside down?
Oh my gosh. You see how that's at the bottom?
So?
No, that's gonna be upside down.
Oh yeah. We don't have anything like that. You have to stop the video.
No.
You have to stop the, or you have to hold it. You have to hold it like this.
Wait. How about we drop it? Shot, bro.
That'll be the last one, yeah.
Oh my god, I dropped it off 50 feet. I almost said 50 degrees. Goodbye. Goodbye. frosting touch all over my hands.
Well, no, it's got plenty of coffee.
What?
Pick it up, you know. There are napkins here, pick it up.
Really, how do I pick it up?
Figure it out. You're going to sixth grade.
There you go. I guess that is it for today. And so, bye guys. Make sure to subscribe, like the video, turn on the notifications. Comment down below what should I do next or play next. So, goodbye.